drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go in autonomous.
Come on.
31-73 of the Blue Alliance. The Igniters able to dock and engage over on the Blue Alliance side. Meanwhile, on the Red Alliance side, 17-44, Robo Rays able to push a cube over in the bottom row. 23-3 is the score coming out of autonomous. Team Crunch 79 with another cube getting ready to place it on the grid. Looking like they're going for the middle, and they do. Same thing with Team 23 through the Engineers, their alliance partners over on the blue side. Able to place a cube up on the top. 31-72, with a cone from the center of the field. Meanwhile, 21-52 Smash trying to acquire a cone themselves. Thirty-one-73 trying to play a little defense there. 23-83 with a cone in their disposal, trying to work around some of the defense that's happened from the Red Alliance. Just under 1 minute left to play. 23-83 jumps over the charge station, able to score that cone up on the top row, completing one link for the Blue Alliance. 23-83 facing some defense coming out of their community. Final 30 seconds of this match. 31-73 of the Blue Alliance starting on the charge station. 17-44 Robo Rays of the Red Alliance looking to do the same. 23-83 joining their alliance mates up on the charge station, docked and engaged. 21-52 Smash of the Red Alliance trying to do it on their own here on the Red Alliance side as time expires. Final score comes 108-20, another 3 ranking point victory for the Blue Alliance.